Hey guys, it's Recovers, and welcome back to Telltale's The Walking Dead. This is part 2 of episode 4 of season 2. Ooh. And yeah, in the last episode, we left useless, dumb, stupid idiot, it's Sarah behind. And I smiled. I'm still smiling about it. And the best part? I got to relive it because apparently this game doesn't autos even when I tell it to. Stupid piece of shit. So I have to redo the whole starting part. Alright, so yeah. The place there. I am here at it's the museum with Mike and Bonnie.
Just look at it. Glass all blown out, walkers hanging around.
Well, no way to find out until we go and check it out for ourselves. Maybe we can still find something.
Yeah, maybe. Sorry, I just really want sticking with y'all to work out, and it's been hard so far.
How about you make it up to us by helping out with those walkers up there?
Yeah, all right.
Jane showed me a good way to attack them. If you take out a knee, they always fall, and then you can stab them in the back of the neck.
A good smack to the head's always done fine for me.
Where'd he get the hammer? Cause I want one.
So the knee is about halfway down the leg.
Yeah, okay.
Let's do this before more of them show up. Watch out for the broken glass. It's all over.
Okay.
Somebody's already been through here. Guess that's not a surprise. Still, might be something worthwhile left. Let's check it out.
We need to look fast, so we can get back to the others.
Let's just make a sweep. I really don't want to go back empty-handed.
Keep one eye on the woods while we're in here. I don't want nothing sneaking up on us.
I'll watch this side, you watch the other.
Deal.
I sure hope we can find something to take back.
Me too.
Is there something I have to find before I can look in where I know the water is?
You think maybe they say that stuff about water and blankets just to get people out of the way?
Oh, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. And you didn't have to come with me.
No, I wanted to. Never mind.
Hey, look at this. An old coat.
Nice. Good find, Clem. You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer.
Maybe I could give it to Rebecca.
That's a good idea. I'm sure she'll really appreciate it. I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I blame you if you did. I haven't always used the
You've got to
judgment.
You've got a lot to make up for.
Impress yeah, me. So find I'm something down. Useful.
That's great, but isn't Gray the, you know, we can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
It doesn't fucking matter.
There have sure been some animals through here. Watch where you step.
Lee would have loved this place.
Well, we have discount, Lee.
Any luck?
No, not so much. Unless you want some broken glass.
I guess. Okay.
I tell you, I sure don't like being near a graveyard.
There we go.
Where things are now. You're in a graveyard all the time.
Yeah, true enough.
Over here.
Water. Bottled and clean. That's just what we need. It's locked. You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough...
Oh, what a surprise. So, I just told you...
Pry it open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
All right.
You have to make up for everything.
Thanks, Clem.
You did.
Just open the door from the other side.
So here I am, still doing everything.
A bit heavy for you.
Think, you know what? If I get the chance, I'm going to let you die. Stupid.
I'm stuck. Okay. Maybe I push from...
Oh, no! Is that really the best way?
Well, that happened.
Thanks, Mike.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm so sorry about that, Clementine. We should have been more careful. I guess that makes one more thing I've got to make up for.
At least now we got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Let's get this water.
Come on, Clem, you can do it! Yeah. Really? Come on. God damn it. Sexist ass game.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's alright.
We all know Clem could have easily picked up that water bottle.
Carver was crazy, but at least his shelves were always full. We're gonna have to be conservative as hell.
We'll make a plan. Everyone will have enough.
I hope so. That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys!
Come on, stick close.
I just walked on in like it owned the place. Figure it'd make a nice meal. We can eat raccoon?
I'd eat the shit out of that raccoon. Not like... I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I'm starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Yeah.
Shoot! Don't let it get away!
Where is it?
I think it went over there.
There he is!
He's coming your way. Block him! Oh, shit!
Grab it!
Shoot! Dang it! Not with the walkers out there.
I'm even hungrier than I was before. How'd I get to a place where I'm sad I'm not eating raccoon?
Well, that sucks. Yeah, it does. There's a few folks that could use a hot meal.
It's probably for the better.
Come on, let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others. We don't have much time to waste.
I'm not supposed to be in labor yet, Kenny. What if something's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
How long did your son take?
How you doing?
Seriously, Rebecca?
Okay. I'm okay. How did you guys make out?
He doesn't want to talk about it, okay?
It'd be impossible.
Let's not talk about that.
And it was picked over pretty good. Lots of folks probably been there before us.
We found some water, though.
Oh, that's good. Nice work. Good. We save all of that for Rebecca. Anybody else gets a thirst, you can go to the river.
Hey, Clem. Glad you made it back safe.
How are you feeling?
Scared. And it hurts. I wish Alvin was here.
Everything Alvin did was for you and the baby. Back at Carver's. In the office. He stayed behind to stop the people.
Atta girl, Clem. Really piling on to Rebecca.
Jesus.
Just make her feel worse. Yes!
He did. I know it's a waste of time, but I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about. How am I ever going to do this without him?
Alvin told me that he thinks the baby's going to be a girl.
Oh, yeah? That big dummy never did have a sense for these things. I've got a feeling this one's a boy. You're a good kid, Clementine. I'm glad you'll be there to watch out for this baby.
That's really funny. No, I won't.
Jane in a while.
No, I won't. First chance I get, I will leave all your asses behind.
Jane?
Hey, Clementine, up here. Oh, hey. Museum was a bust, huh?
We found water. A lot of it.
Well, that's something, at least. Check this out. This gate's still locked, which means that hopefully no one's gotten to whatever was locked in there in the first place. I've been trying to get it open, but it's locked pretty tight.
That could be a place for Rebecca to have the baby.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Maybe I can pick the lock.
The nail file?
Versatility is not overrated. You know, it wouldn't hurt to try a heavier hand with this thing. See if you can find something bigger. We might need to bust the mechanism. Find anything?
No, not even trash.
Nothing, nothing, nothing.
You think this thing still works?
Check the muzzle, Napoleon.
Oh.
They fill them with cement, so they're safe.
You're very funny, aren't you, Jane?
How can I help? If you can find anything to help me get this open faster, that'd be great. Take a look around.
I am having no luck finding anything.
I guess it's broken. Okay.
Yeah. I think I almost had it. Keep looking.
There's some buildings across the river. I think I can see a church.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her condition. Keep it in mind, though.
Jane, there's someone coming toward us.
Shit, shit, shit. He's coming this way. And who knows if he has friends nearby. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around.
Why is he coming up here?
No idea. But we should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close to the others. We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming. Last thing we need is someone telling their friends about the new easy targets in the neighborhood.
Maybe I can try talking to him.
Good call. Shit! Hide now!
How is he wearing a leg brace?
Hey.
That must make it hard to walk around.
Don't try to run. We have you surrounded.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Please. You don't have the guts.
I'm going to go.
Just put the gun down, because you're not gonna.
I don't want to shoot anyone. Especially Malenka Devochka.
The gun down.
Little girl.
You don't have to shoot anyone. Just put the gun down.
Back up. Put the bag down.
Clem, make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
No, I have no more guns! I swear to
you!
We
just need a... Anything? Whoa. That's a serious stash of meds.
No. Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My older sister, she's sick. The pain makes her cry, and that makes those things come. Please.
You're lying.
No, it's true. No, I'm not. She's in the woods.
Sister or not.
Shoot him. Really shoot him. Stuff. A bullet in
you
the brain.
Are not nice people.
Jane.
You have already
Go
left
on.
Me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine? You are worried.
Kill him.
We've got people who are suffering, who need this medicine. Luke's still a wreck after Carver's. Kenny's a mess. Rebecca's in pain. Look at all of it. Clementine, we need that stuff.
People are suffering just as much as yours. You are not special.
Screw you, Arvo.
We need these.
You will wish you hadn't done this.
Oh, yeah? I don't think so. Kill him.
No,
kill him.
You don't have to do this. Just let me go.
Is it safe to let him go?
Don't you ever come around here again.
Oh, crap. I said the wrong thing. I should
have some sick sister. The next time I see you, you won't just be walking away. Go.
Crap.
I can't believe I've gotten into this mess. taking some stupid kid stuff. Like a bandit.
I thought you were gonna shoot him.
Why? Did you want me to?
Yes, I did.
Go bring those meds to the others.
It was a very stupid decision to leave him alive.
Then we need to get moved in ASAP.
Clem, hey! Any luck with that observation deck? I was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said they hadn't heard from you in a while.
Well, we robbed someone, so there's that.
Jane seems pretty resourceful.
Jane and I were trying to open the gift shop and a stranger showed up. He had a lot of medicine, so we took some.
What? You robbed him? Seriously? You stole meds from somebody?
Rebecca needs them.
I know, but...
But nothing.
Where's this guy now?
Jane took his gun and chased him off.
Well, I guess Jane's really rubbed off on you. Is Jane still up there now?
Yeah, she's trying to get the gift shop opened.
You know, I can't figure her out. I mean, she really lays it on the line, but at the same time, she doesn't show you anything that counts.
I like her. She's honest, and she knows what she's doing.
Yep.
Yeah, she's... reliable, unlike some people who've messed up a few times.
But when I look at Kenny now, he just...
That's you.
Broken people get reckless. I know you got a history with him.
Exactly.
I think he's a good guy.
Who are you to judge?
He started as a good guy.
Are you any better? Is anyone?
Whoa, hold on. I didn't mean... I just want to survive. And that means picking the right sides.
I need to tell the others about the deck.
Yeah, good. I will, I'll see you back there.
Oh, God!
Breathe like I told you.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Shit, walkers.
How'd they get that close without anyone seeing them? That was Luke.
Kenny, we've got to do something.
You just keep that baby safe.
Kenny, we can't stay here.
The museum. It's our only choice.
No. Jane and I found a place. I'll show you.
Good. Someone help me up.
Oh, God. There's so many.
Mike, the water.
On it.
Jesus.
Clem, I don't think he's okay. He's losing it. I mean, that isn't... I don't think he's okay either. This is bad.
Kenny! Damn it!
Mike, did you forget something? The other... Or one. He only took one. Why did he only take one? Idiot. Go.
I was about as human as I've felt in a long time. I almost forgot what.
Clementine!
Oh, you you idiot!
Luke?
It just happened. I wasn't, Wait, what's going on?
In here. Let's get you comfortable.
What the fuck are you two doing up here?
Kenny, what's going on?
We got God knows how many walkers out there, which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for.
Hey, hold on a second. Just tell me what's going on.
What's going on is you're a reckless fuck.
Luke, shut up.
Luke, shut up.
I didn't...
No!
Dumbass.
I'm sorry.
Shit.
Right over here.
Shit. Oh, God.
There you go. Just rat it out.
I have pills. I think they'll help with the pain.
What are they?
Looks like oxy.
I want them.
Wait. Is that okay for a pregnant lady?
Give me the fucking pills.
Okay.
They're coming up the stairs.
Here. We should.
You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us.
I'll do this. I've been here before.
They can't rush us on the stairs. Shoot them before they get to us.
I'm going outside. I'll help hold them back.
Go. I've got Rebecca.
Here they come.
Here. We can't let them up here.
Too many of them.
Shit! Keep shooting! They are not getting up here!
Find something to block this gate!
Help us! We could block the gate with this!
I'll help, I'm coming!
Come on, push! Push!
Together! Ready?
Push to victory, yes!
Oh shit! Holy fuck!
Oh, what the fuck is going on out there?
Oh.
Get back! Get back!
Oh shit!
Fuck, hurry! I can't hold on!
Take my hand!
Yes!
Push!
Oh, shit. They're climbing up.
What?
They're gonna make it up here.
Fuck! Does this shit ever end?
We need to break the rest of the deck.
She's right. Drop the whole deck.
Are you fucking crazy?
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
Ain't gonna work. It's too thick. Look!
That'll work. We bust that, the whole thing comes down.
Boost me.
They're getting closer. Clementine!
Move it!
Come on!
I'm going as fast as I can.
Come on.
Watch it!
It's going down! Get back! Oh. Well, that's convenient. That's hella convenient.
Oh no.
Oh, it's dead, isn't it? Yikes. Oh, okay. No, it survived. It's okay. I won't say what I was going to say. No need.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey. How's he doing?
He's perfect. Who's a perfect little man? Who's the most perfect little man in the whole world?
He looks like Alvin.
You think so?
Definitely.
Thank you. I'm fine. I just wish I could get warm.
Clem, why don't you give her that coat we found? Sorry, you know, about the color.
You really think I care about that?
Yeah, exactly, Mike. There you go.
Do you want to hold him?
Could I?
Of course. Your family. Here.
I don't want to be part of your family. Your family sucks.
There you go.
You're natural.
Look at you, like a big sister.
Well, I've had plenty of practice. I had to be.
We both should rest.
He a babysitter to not only your stupid ass son, but Sarah too.
How about 2 years ago?
So,
I'm fine.
All the things were going wrong.
You while Mama gets your beauty sleep.
But it'll be
You never forget that smell.
He smelt the baby. Right. That's creepy. Very fucking creepy.
Oh, shit. What are you doing? Listen, I'm sorry. I've gotta go.
I understand.
Good. I was worried this was gonna turn into a thing. You know, Jamie, Sarah, I'm not gonna stick around and watch it happen to you two.
Oh, it will never happen.
You know the score. You're smart, kid.
I'll be okay.
Sure. But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out.
Once I'm rid of these idiots, I'll be all.
Listen.
All right.
When the shit hits the fan, because it always does.
Until I get rid of them. I do fear.
It's not an option for everyone. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them. You don't owe them anything. They'll make you feel like you do. Like it's all one happy family.
Can I go with you?
No, you can't. That's not how this works.
Picked the wrong option.
You take care of yourself. I mean that. Here.
Thanks.
Yeah. I gotta go.
Hey, thought you'd be asleep by now. You okay?
I'm fine.
Okay. Good. Hell of a night, though. The temperature's dropping. We're low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while. You know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore. See if we can find some place to scavenge. What?
Jane left. For good.
What? When?
Just now.
Serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me.
You got dumped.
Damn it!
Well, that's what happens when you think with.
Hey, keep it down.
At your dick, sorry. Dude. Don't do that.
Jane's gone. Really? Luke? Of all the childish bullshit.
Childish?
God, hey, watch your mouth in front of the.
Lay off. No, you put
her. Look, this baby.
Risk so you two could roll around like fucking teenagers. Look, I made a mistake, all right? No, it's not all right. What do you want from me?
Kenny's just trying to protect the group.
Well, coming down on me isn't helping. Look, I'm sorry, okay? I fucked up. But you know what?
Yeah, you do that often.
Jesus Christ, I needed it, okay? I mean, look around you.
Yeah, okay, I've not had a chance to get rid of you.
For wanting to enjoy one moment of something else. Fine, but this baby, he's what matters now. Got it?
so get your shit together.
Where's my baby?
Is everything all right?
Everything is fine.
We're gonna need a good place to raise him, which ain't here. We gotta push on. We head north, get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
There's a town across the river. It might be safe there.
Or at least it might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny!
I'm sorry.
Clem's got a point. That could be a whole town full of supplies, and not that far from here.
Whole lot better than here, anyway. Looks like that's our best bet. We need to get on the road as soon as possible. We leave at first light.
Whoa, whoa! What are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days, at the least.
We've got that baby formula.
And it won't help the rest of us. And what about shelter? We'll freeze out here.
Kenny's right. We should leave in the morning.
Rebecca is not in any condition to travel.
I'll be fine. If there's a chance there's food, we have to risk it.
Okay, fine, if that's what you want.
Look, we should all try to get some sleep. It's been a long day.
Is that snow? Don't give me that look. I will throw your dumbass off this... off what remains of this place down to the walk.
Sorry.
Do not even...
okay, babe.
Think I won't.
It's gonna be alright.
I'm gonna leave it there. Thanks for watching. I hope and... if you did, hey, make sure to give it a like, subscribe for more videos, and until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.